Me too. Now, it's not like we were thrilled.
Now, Adam, we don't have much time.
Fine, guys.
That would be a terrific addition to the arsenal.
Yeah, if it still worked. Looks like the reversal process blew out the circuits.
Oh, please, you'll have it up and working in no time.
Maybe. Right now, I want to have a look.
Oh!
He'll be taken care of.
These are all right in here. All we got to do is download them.
So...
How big are you talking, Jack?
63 inches.
Mm-hmm.
Wide screen. $10,000 surround sound system. It's better than the multiplex.
Well.
We're still here, Adam.
Good.
Hey, Adam, figured out what's caused the blackout yet?
Well, Transel hasn't made any public statement yet, but...
even be here. I should be with Eric.
Well, I think I know how you feel.
No, you haven't the faintest idea how I feel.
Being pulled in two different directions. I mean, you want to help your boyfriend, but there's Brandon right in front of you.
Well, I finally got tired of waiting. How come you didn't come back?
Leave left.
I know, but I had to come and find you. Please, don't tell Eric. Eric needs me, and no one's letting me go to him. That's all I want to do.
Ashley, you can't.
See him, Brandon?
He's around.
Hey, you're,
Well, Jesse, I'm,
Can't you...
Of Ashley?
Not yet. Emma?
Never dated an elemental.
I don't think Brennan's gonna need any reminding.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna remind him anyway. Trust me, Adam. You don't have to ask me twice. Come on, Brandon. Come on. We got him.
Not just some cyber simulation.
So when do the rest of us get to meet her?
Soon. She's opening the data dive.
This is odd. There's no sulfur.
Hey, guys.
Hey. Yeah.
So I talked to Emma. She got a flash of Joshua in the dark with pennies falling all around. Well, she said it's a symbol, not necessarily literal.
Or maybe the guy has his own yacht.
Who hired you? There's only so much G-force the human body can take, Mr. Burke. She had her own son kidnapped.
Should I bring her in?
There's no need.
I've got a beat on Valentine's car.
Good. All right, based on his route.
That's what I thought. Brennan and Jesse are already on their way. Lisa, you need to link to Josh, and I'll try to connect through you.
All right.
Did they find Joshua? Brennan and Jesse are with him now. Joshua? If you ask me, I can't believe she's taking him back. If you ask me, I'd say the Valentines have got a lot of issues before they're home free.
Yeah, but that's what relationships are all about, confronting challenges every day, right?
Yeah, and the GSA gets to keep Miss Wendy Stone.
Plus, Corbin gets a chance to be a real hero to Lisa and Josh.
Hmm?
I
guess so.
I say we won.
You know, I'm not comfortable with this.
What? I mean, if Adam finds out, we'll just, you know, tell him that we were looking for evidence.
Yeah, well, let's hope Adam doesn't find out. Okay. This is breaking and entering, you know.
It's all for good cause.
Snooping into Adam's private life?
Look, he hasn't seen in years. We don't know what she's after.
Oh, right, right. So we're doing this for his protection.
Yes.
Okay. What's that?
Catherine.
You know it. Who do you think Catherine is?
I think we're about to find out.
Your mother.
Has your mom ever talked about a guy named Adam?
I can go stealth.
It's not gonna help you.
Oh, so are you.
Yes!
We brought her in.
Thanks.
Hey, Maddie. Lou. Come here, what's up?
I was afraid you wouldn't show up.
Well, come on, I wouldn't have missed it. Maddie, Emma? Emma? Maddie.
Hey. Brennan, you know.
So how you been?
Me?
Yeah.
Good?
Good.
But you? I'm afraid you would.
Emma, get behind me.
Force of your power's magnitude should have killed her.
Would you rather she was dead?
Aw. I'm not gonna be your latest guinea pig. Action. I thought I'd do well here. Job satisfaction? Adam doesn't recognize my true potential. No, you tried to make me your prisoner. This is the first time you've listened to what I've had to say.
You've never wanted to talk to me before. Perhaps that hit from Miss Conlon affected your brain.
What if it did? Maybe that's what it took to bring out the real me.
Conlon missed her appointment. We can't find her anywhere.
Perhaps it's time to cut our losses and move on to new test subjects.
But I still need to get a final re-
Let me find her. When I was with her, I picked up on where she might- It's a feeling. I'll know it when I get there.
She's lying.
It's an opportunity for me to show you what... I'll be back before you have time to check your watch.
I can hardly wait till Adam hears about this.
He already has. In the midst of picking up cops.
So Adam's heard all about your change of heart by now. After Dr. Harrison has completed the final examination, have Miss Conlon prepared for stasis.
Yes, sir.
Now, is that any way to talk to your better half?
Now, when did you get so tough?
Last time I saw you, you looked like a little girl who was ready to cry.
Tell Adam his methods don't cut it anymore. So I'm going to put an end to Eckhart and the GSA once and for all. You know, it's so simple, I'm disgusted Adam didn't think of it sooner.
All right, look, listen to me. My tests show that in this form, as two separate identities, you both could be dead in a couple of hours.
I feel fine.
I've got lab tests to prove it.
You tested her, not me.
No, you're both the same. Now I need you to come back so that I can reintegrate you with her.
I'll think about it after I take care of Genomex.
No, I cannot let you do that.
What are you doing?
Saving you from the big sleep. What does it look like I'm doing? I need the help.
Why should I help you?
Well, it's not like you've got a lot of options. Besides, I think you're gonna love what I have in mind. Come on.
Laurel, I demand to know what you're doing.
Promise.
Exactly what is our move?
You hit the stasis regulator with an electromagnetic pulse.
I can do this.
He did it. Come on, we've got to get...
Let me guess, you want me to come back to Sanctuary?
Adam sent us to bring you both back.
You come with me.
Like hell I am.
This is getting irritating. Got her?
Oh, yeah.